What is up, guys? It's your boy AJM. Welcome to some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Now before I get started, I gotta show you guys something. In Splatoon 2, I killed the whole team while I was playing Tower Control. So let's watch. That's me right there. I die at first. Look, I die at first. They're gonna kill me, right? Look, they kill me. I'm gonna come back with the heat though. Let me hide this real quick. I'm about to come out with the heat. Watch. I'm gonna kill the whole team. I think we still lost the match too. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. Your boy killed the whole team. Let's go. So yeah, it's lit. It's lit. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Here we go. Single player versus. Alright, I'm gonna pick the Inkling. I love using this cart combo. Let's see. 200cc. No teams. Frenic. Hard computers. Pause. All vehicles. Random. Four races. Let's go! Now this is perfect for 200cc. Well, it's not perfect, but it's fit though, because F-Zero is like a fast game. Let's get started. And on. Let's go. And I put the computers on hard. I need to not forget that. My double item block. Oh, something messing up. Shortcut Aruji. I'm flying. Flying like a bird. Oh yeah, your boy is good at Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Dashy, if you're watching this, or if anybody, tell Dashy I can beat him in Mario Kart 8. Tell him I can beat him. I challenge him. I want somebody to tell him that. So I can go against him. Why did I waste that? Because Dashy, he thinks he's like he's like one of the best Mario Kart players. Cause like every person he faced, he always beat him. Except one. And I want to be another one. I definitely know he can't beat me. Because the people he played against, they were so easy. I could beat them with my eyes closed. But yeah, I can definitely beat Dashy and Abdallah Smash 026. I can beat both of them. I should have saved that in case the blue shell comes. Bro, how did you get a red shell? Let's go. That was close. Why is that blue cell still going after me? I already passed the finish line. Hurry up before I get bodied by it. Oh, it's not Donkey Kong or DK Jungle. Now, every time I'm on this stage, I always dominate. Like, online, offline, hard computers, hard players online. I always dominate, come in first place. Now that I said that, I jinxed myself not gonna come in last, or not come in first place. One, go! Oh, stop bumping me, ancient items. It's okay, let me go back and get my item. They always try to bump you out the way so you won't get an item. I can still catch up anyways. Come on, man. I love playing catch up. It's fun. And I love getting all these items too. I've got a star. Let's go. I don't want to take that one cut right there. That's a tree. Don't get clipped. Give me the double. Wait, how'd you come in first? Thought I was at first. So yeah, I love playing catch up. I can't see. This is the only time where I can see. Are you serious? Come on, bro. I can't take no shortcut. They won't let me. You don't want to trick off that last one. You just want to bust out a drift. So I can get a double. Nice. I told you guys, Mario Kart Master. I'm way better than Dashy and Abdallah Smash 026. Oh my god, I hate this stage. Oh, this stage is so annoying. Well, let's get the stage over with. I don't like the last part. Get back here. I like going this way. And like doing the side flip right here. Ooh. I didn't get the double. I got a coin, bro. What am I gonna do with a coin? Besides get my max speed up. Give me the double. Stop with the red shell. This part I don't like. Especially on 200cc. Dude, out of everybody, you will go after me. It's like as soon as I pulled out the coin, I didn't even get a chance to use it. It just stole it. What hit me? All right, Rosaline, I see you. Oh my, what is going on? Don't get hit by nothing else. Blue shell, throw that. Oh, first person right there? Double. Yeah, get body in the air. Oh, I messed. What? Inkling girl. It's okay. That was only the. Oh my! Throw it already. Well, just hit me, man. I know that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, it hit me. I missed the item. I hit the dolphin. I never hit the dolphin. Don't go that way. Just go this way. They pushed me up. Oh my gosh. They push me out the way so I won't get the double. Stop. I always can't see it in the worst part. Are you serious? That's why I don't like that part. That part is so stupid. I was hitting them stupid rocks at the end. Bruh, why am I ending off on this terrible stage? It gave me all terrible stages. Except Mute City. Mute City was awesome. This stage is terrible without 200cc. It looks cool, but playing on it is something else. Wait, what just happened? Y'all seen that, right? How did I not fly? And it threw me off. Bro, I'm coming in first. Bro. How are you doing that on the bike? At least everybody got hit by that. I wasn't the only one. Go off right here. I knew Rosalina was right behind me, so I have to bail out. I'll get straight up for the double. I almost missed it. And I'm gonna get hit by a blue shell. I see it. Save this coin. And I was gonna get hit by a red shell even if I would have dodged it. Stop taking my item. Look, that's what you get. You fell off. I thought that was the ink.